Yes.
Good morning to everyone. Good morning. My name is Sonicha. I'm class 2. Today I'm going to talk about I love healthy food but junk food. In my real life, I love junk food because the chips and chocolate are so tasty. In my real life, my mother scolded me to eat junk food. That I did not listen to my mom. That sometimes I get cough. Then my mother told that, please, I told you how much time, don't eat the junk food. My mother, I told, no mom, I could not listen to you because you're telling me the bad things, do not eat the junk foods. I was thinking like that to tell. Then my mother told, no. So they can understand what now they can understand what I'm thinking. So my mother told, I know what you're understanding. So please don't eat the junk food again. So I stopped eating junk food just one thing. Understanding is fruits and vegetables, the one thing. But the vegetables so bad. The tomatoes also so bad. My mom made it so bad. And my father said, don't tell it that. It is so nice. Then really, the healthy food will be so nice and tasty. If you eat healthy food, you'll be so strong. So please take healthy. So please take healthy food daily. So my mother told, I took the healthy food.